Hi, welcome to the Blue Camel Club dance party warm-up. Today we're going to be learning a new and fun routine. It's totally up to you if you want to learn our moves or if you want to do your own moves.
And when we're dancing at home, it's important to remember to check your dance space is safe, that there's nothing on the floor that could hurt you or you could fall over. And we also need to remember that our moves feel right for our bodies and there's no right or wrong movements.
And most importantly, we need to remember
to have fun. We are dancing to Right Here, Right Now, and there are four main sections of our dance. So the first section is waving arms side to side, and it goes on for quite some time, so really enjoy this bit of the music and stretch out your arms, and we're just kind of coming side to side. Brilliant. And it goes on for 14 counts of eight, I think, so we're just going to keep there for a while. And then some lyrics come in, some words, and we're going to, on those words, open and close our arms, right here, right now, like this. Good job. Nice. Okay. And then you're watching us for the, what comes next, we're punching.
Punching nose.
So you can just step on the spot like this, or you can do a different version, which Joe was doing earlier. You were jumping, and Lauren, what were you doing? Jump, 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 jump. Good, and you do eight on each arm. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and it goes on for eight, lots of eight. Okay, so lots of punches. Okay, so then we're going on to our final and fourth section of the dance. And we're stretching up, up, bring it down for three. So we go slow arm, quick, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. One more time. Brilliant. Now all those four sections repeat again during the dance, but in slightly different orders. So just go with us on that and have fun. And there's one more section, isn't there, right at the end of the dance, Joe, which is a robot. And Joe's showing us how you might like to finish with a robot moves. Brilliant. So four sections, waving arms, open and close, punching arms with a jump or not, up to you, and swapping, brilliant, into our up, up and quick, 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 up, up and quick, 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 brilliant, and then finishing with our robot once we've repeated those moves again. Brilliant, do you think we can give it a go, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah? Fantastic, let's try.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy the moves.
Let's get dancing.
And let's get Fatboy Slim started.
Pop, 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 her face.